Yeah, for sure.
I'm not talking just for you, I'm talking for everybody.
There for a minute. Thank you. You need me to pull your trailer straight again there?
Yeah.
And work. So just give me a minute here. I'm going to line up the truck a little bit better to back up.
Yep.
Going back. Okay, stopping.
one behind us there, Rob.
Yeah, I just wanted to see if he's in radio range there, just in case, you know.
Taking half an hour for him to put on the chains.
Yeah, true enough. Okay, let me know when you clear the top there, Patrick.
Yeah. Well, I'm getting set off in my seventh gear with that truck, eh?
Yeah, I can pre-select up to fifth gear.
Okay, I can go to seventh, mine, but yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at the top, Rob. Stick to the left all the way up and be in like sixth or seventh. And at a good throttle with no tire spinning, you should be able to just like cruise right up.
Okay, Roger, start my run. Okay, I gotta take another run.
You ready to up, Rob?
No, gotta take another run out here.
Okay. That's short wheelbase, that's why.
I Okay, I'm up.
Deal.
I just gotta wait for Patrick here to get back in his truck. I should have given my camera. I got it on video though. Or at least what you can see through the dash, which isn't a whole lot.
Better than nothing.
Oh yeah. Hey, hop on there, brother. This truck needs a new clutch brake too. Needs a new clutch brake. It's starting to have the same problem that Fenz is having there, where it won't go into gear. Sven doesn't know what's wrong with his truck.
You got a good place to sleep last night, eh? I was parked in there. I packed that all down.
What did he say?
I don't know. Something about sleeping or packing things down, something. And I almost got into the same amount of trouble you did there with the trailer going sideways. Yeah. And I said, you know what? Let the clutch out, and I just hammered her down that one side.
That's why I said left, because I rode up on the snow.
Yeah.
When you're on the snow, it's great.
Not a problem.